got to want it. You got to want it. You got to want it. Let's go.
I'm going.
Help. 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 Let's go now. Put your back into it. Let's go.
I'm trying, Jake.
February 6, 2015. Dad screamed at me last night because I didn't understand the math from school. We were up till 3 a.m. He called me careless, and I just think that's sad and funny. I'm a fucking genius, and math is for bitches. Sometimes I have vivid fantasies of beating up the numbers 1 through 10. I think about turning them against each other and watching them fight. I am so much bigger than numbers. LOL.
Not my best work.
You, baby. Yeah. I love you too much.
I love you. Yay!
Yay, thank you, baby. I love you.
What do I do?
You do that, dude. Reinsert time. Oh my fucking god! I'm doing this no more!
Cheers to divorcing that fat piece of shit. Our family sucks at taking care of glasses. So here are mine. His.
Okay.
What do you mean?
Oh, I'm talking about that.
What do you mean?
You want a beer? He's 4! I don't know, what am I supposed to do with-
sugar low. You got two. I just need one. Thank you. I just need one. Thank you.
Oh, babe, look at that moon. Let's go act up.
What up, babe?
Callie, what did little Kim have to go to the hospital for?
Shut up. That is not a question for her, you dickhead.
Callie, what did little Kim have to get pumped out of her in 2009?
She was 2 years old, Jordan.
Well, she should know. It's part of fucking history, Mom.
It is not.
It is.
Don't listen to her, Callie.
What got pumped out of her, Callie? Just go with your gut feeling and see. What do you?
Because it's little. Years old.
She should know. What?
There it is.
No.
She's backed up with shit.
It wasn't that. I can't believe you failed her as a fucking kid. She doesn't even know about little Kim.
Failed her. No, you're welcome. I kept her away from that bullshit.
It was cum.
Jordan, I swear to fucking God.
Don't you have that in the middle of it?
Day one of sneaking into my mom's workout.
Mm-hmm.